Two people died in a crash in Beaver County. Happened at the intersection of Route 51 and Little Beaver Road in Darlington Township this morning. That was around 10:45. Police say Janet Fiesel pulled out onto the road, was hit head-on. Fiesel dying at the scene. Walter Reynolds, the passenger in the other vehicle, died at the hospital. The driver of the second vehicle is hospitalized. No word on condition there. A child who was in the second vehicle was unharmed.